time for another What's New video. I have found some new dollies, some new playsets, some new fashions, and I am so excited to share them with y'all. So what I'm going to do is stop all the talking and let's just get into it. First, I found some new career fashions that are supposed to be coming out this January 2021. I believe this is supposed to be like a science teacher outfit just because of the little things on the skirt and on the book. I love the little like Buddy Holly type glasses, super cute. I love that the top is pink because I love pink, but depending on price, the way the fashions are made, I don't know if I would get it just because I don't think that they're necessarily that much worth it because of how their quality has gone down recently. So I guess we'll just have to see. This one is cute to me. I do really like the like sparkly effect that it looks like it has on the like under part. The tulle tutu looks a little cheap and thin for my taste, but I really like the little award and the ice skates. Those are adorable. Like if they sold those separate, I would definitely get those and probably like make my own tutu. But this one is kind of a, I don't know, 50-50 for me. I guess, like I said, I'll just have to see it in person if I think it's worth it. And I don't know prices for sure yet, but I'm assuming they're going to be around the same, you know, like $5 mark. Now, this little pilot's outfit, I have to say, is definitely cute. I do like it, but again, it looks a little cheap because all of the things that are on it are just printed on and it looks like a onesie. Like it's not two pieces, like it's just a slide-on onesie. So I don't know. Again, I just have to see it in person and I don't really collect Ken dolls that much, so I wouldn't really have a use for it myself, but I can see how, you know, they're trying to do some new cute things. So yay for that. Now this one, I like the accessories a lot. I love the little bow and the little violin and the sheet music. Those are awesome looking. They look like they have great detail. The dress is just, you know, kind of okay, I guess. I like the red. I like the sparkly. The style is just okay, but I don't really think it's, you know, wow or spectacular or anything, which really makes me sad that they are doing things, but it's like they have to do things sometimes. And I wish they would put more effort in to making them more special if they're going to make a whole line called career outfits, you know. That's just, you know, my personal thing. I'm not trying to get down on any of their stuff because a lot of what they do, I really do like, but just as far as like newness and freshness, I don't think that they're doing all that they can. Okay, this is listed as Barbie and her sister's vehicle buildup, but the way I see it, it looks like a food cart to me, and it's super cute because I love anything dinery and vintage looking. And this looks like a cute little like roadside diner. I love the pink. I love the little action and the accessories and all of this. I love the burger board and all the little accessories like the tomatoes and the bananas and all the cute little stuff. It's so cute. But I have a fear that it's going to be around $50, which I personally wouldn't spend on that, but it is super cute. And if it was around 20, I probably would pick it up for sure. Now these are the new Moscow Metro Barbie dolls. They are scheduled to be released January 2021. And guys, I'm actually excited for these. They look super cute and super detailed. Like the buttons look real, the scarf, the little pockets, everything looks sewn nicely. So I will be interested to see what these look like and how much they cost because they look really, really good just in the picture. So yay, finally excited for something. Now this set is super cute and I'm actually excited for it, guys. I love the pink. I love that it has like vintage retro vibes and a lot of the things and the styling. Love the little fluffy tealy looking rug and the doll that comes with it. I actually do like. She looks like she has a little bit of a different face from the Millie, so I am excited for that. I can't wait to see it in stores and see if I like it as much as I do in the pictures. And I don't know an exact price, but if I find it, I will definitely insert it. I'm guessing it's going to be around $20-ish dollars in that range, so we'll see. Now, this is a new doll from the Barbie Space Discovery line, and I want to be excited for her, and I do like the face, and I think the hair is cute, and all the accessories are really adorable, but it looks like the same astronaut suit that they've used for the last couple of years, so that's not new. And I'm assuming she's more of a budget Barbie, by the way, that she is not, doesn't have her arms bent or anything, so she's not going to have any articulation. So this looks like they meant for it to be like kind of, you know, a big deal, and then they just didn't really follow through with like a better doll or something. I don't know really what to say. It's cute and all, but I know that it's probably going to be around $14, and I just don't really think for what you're getting that that's worth it. This is the new Skipper for the Barbie Space Discovery line, and I do like her a little more than the actual Barbie. She's got a really cute outfit, and I love the sparkly pink laptop. That's adorable. Other than that, I really don't have, you know, that much to say because I really don't collect new Skippers. I collect vintage Skippers only. So, you know, for whoever's out there and loves Skippers, I think they'll love this. And I'm hoping she's not much more than $9, but I guess we'll just see. There are some new accessory packs coming out for 2021, and this is one of them. And hopefully, if it's not too expensive, I'm definitely going to pick this up because I love the little, like, pillow, you know, with the arms around it, and the little pink rug is so cute. Love the little kitten and the little side table. That's completely adorable, and I can totally see spending around like $5 for that, you know, for cute accessories for my Barbie. So yay! This is the other new accessory pack I found, and I really like this one as well. Love the little pink beach chair and the beach towel and the little see-through beach bag. I think shoes come with this, and those look cute from what I can tell, and the little puppy dog is adorable. So I will definitely be grabbing this for my dolls too if the price point isn't too high. Can't wait to see what they look like in person. So yeah. Well, y'all, that's all for today for the new finds that I've come up with so far for 2021. So I hope you enjoyed it, and thank you so much for watching. I have to say, I hope you all are well, safe, happy, and that all good things that can come to you in this life, I hope they will. Also, once again, huge, huge, giant, big ol' subscriber love. You guys are the best. I checked this morning. I'm up to 286. I have no words, guys. You guys are the best. I don't just say that. I really think it and feel it. I am so glad that you decided to join us on our Dolly Silliness journey and become part of the great big Dolly Barbie YouTube family. Love it. Y'all, if you haven't subscribed yet, you should, because we are fun here. We do all kinds of dolly things. I do reviews. I'm honest. I do makeovers. I do restorations. I do hauls. I love miniatures. I love dolls. I love it all. So, as always, if you want to become part of this great big Dolly Barbie YouTube family, you should subscribe. And everyone is always welcome here. Take care. Hope you're having the best dolly day you can. And I will see you soon with more videos. Until then, bye, y'all.